Well, hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode of, and we, of course, are in Fallout 4 on the PS5, and we've just given another quest by Scribe Halen to go recover some technology for her, so we're going to go and see about doing that now. Where we got to go? Oh, cool beans, we got to go back to Far Harbor. Alrighty, well, why don't we make a start on that and see where this day ends up, eh? I mean, like all days, we start off with the best of intentions, don't we? And then life gets in the way. You see, life is what happens when you're making plans, kiddies. Okay, yeah, maybe we want to get the heck out of Dodge here, eh, Piper? Come on, let's go. We'll get on to here and get out to Far Harbor, shall we? All righty. Okay, we are here. There we go. Okay, now we'll just follow suit with Piper and go see what is and what ain't around here. Oh, there we go. Now, where are we off to here? Way down south and west. Okay, let's fast travel there. I'm not into trucking across the map, shooting everything I see, and like that and like that. And I'm sure there'll be lots to shoot once we get where we're going. So how y'all doing today, my friends? I hope this finds you well. I hope this finds you with balance and love in your life. Most well, I hope you're having a good day. Okay, now here we go. What do we got? Creepy crawly, creepy crawly, creepy creepy crawly crawly, creepy creepy crawly crawly. Ding 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 ding. Come on, 10 points. Who knows the song? Who knows the band? Alrighty, well, oh, I don't know about having a light on. The only thing that light does is show everybody else where I'm standing. Yeah, let's see. Excuse me, Piper. Sorry, kiddo. Just want to get in here and have a little look-see. Tuck it in. Sorry about the darkness, guys. Seems like everything's being done in the dark these days, doesn't it? Oh, look what we have here. Score! Alright, I'm just going to quickly make up some grenades. Get a few of them going, because me and Piper tend to go through them, don't you know? And another thing I go through is 5.56 for my assault rifle. So we'll add up on a little bit of that to flippin' a duh. Okay. Now, on with the mission at hand. Another 43 meters this way, huh? Okay, Piper, you all good, sweetie? Check your load, hon. Okay, so tippy toe, gently goes the monkey. Ding 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 ding. Yeah. Okay, let's just be cautious here, man. I just want to see what is and what ain't. Not sure what we're going to be up against. But that is definitely where we got to go. Okay, not really seeing much anything just yet. This is why I hate doing stuff in the dark, man. Can't see shite. Alrighty, there's our target right there. That's what we got to get to. Now we just got to figure out who's guarding it or what's guarding it. Oh, trappers. I do not like trappers, you cannibalistic little grrrg. Alright, let's get this done. See if we can't soften them up a little bit here, get somebody's attention. Nope. Well, we got their attention. Didn't take anybody out, though. And nope again. Okay, well, no sense wasting nades. Let's tippy-toe in here. Hello? Anybody home? Is the man or the lady of the house here? Excuse me. Sir, do you have time to talk to the rest of the... Guess not. Oh, just trying to spread the word, man. Just trying to spread the word, you know. Coastal armor. I think you can keep that. Oh, incoming, outgoing. Who's throwing the nades? Is that you, Piper, or is that them? Either way, don't much matter. Do it. Okay, we got a couple of targets over here. Oh, and one more. Just bouncy, bouncy off the rafters there. Okay. Well. Just a second. Okay, hold on. And boobity, 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 and peekaboo. Peek-a-boo. All right, come here. No, you're gonna hide? Fine. I can always come to you. No worries. Hey, I'll meet you halfway. You know, that's just the kind of guy I am. There you go. All said and done now? Now, is that it? Seems like it might be. That's just... clear the house here, make sure. Okay, not seeing nothing there. Oh, that's outside. We all good? Come on, baby girl. Let's go up top, see what our little prize is. Now, anybody home? Nope. All quiet on the western front. Yeah. Nice. And there it is, the flux sensor. Anything else in here? Nah, we'll just take that, yeah. Cool beans. Alright, well, we should get this back to Scribe Halen and carry on with our day. Ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba. And just like that. Okay, quick stop here, and then quickly over to here. All right, let's go find the scribe.
What the hell are you waiting around for?
Okay, you know what? I'm done. I'll be right back. Hold on.
You've done a heck of a job,
scribe.
How's that search going? Were you able to find the artifact?
Here it is.
Good job. Hope it didn't give you any trouble. Here, the Commonwealth won't be running out of tech anytime soon. Report back to me when you're ready to head out again.
Affirmative.
All right. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Okay, now, fancy pants, where are you to? Hey, you still got something to say? Dude. Hey, loser, I'm talking to you. Oh, you son of a come here, you.
Still here? Damned if I know what Topsy's in you. Pretty sure I gave you a location to clear. Now get moving.
I got something I'd like to clear. Your sinuses. How's that? Here, come here. Come on, tough guy. Oh, you're down? Oh, great. Now you're shooting me? What, I can't play a little punchy face with this fool? You know, how am I supposed to settle differences? This guy's been riding my ass for a year. You know? Oh, great. And of course, I'm not... just give me a second, boys. I'll be right with you. I just got to load up here. Hold on. Come on. I got lots of room in my dance card. It's all good. You freaking fracker. Okay, Piper, how you doing, honey? These flipping losers. Holier-than-thou bullshit. Okay, can I get out? No, I can't. They're going to make me clear the whole area, aren't they? Oh, honey, 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 we have started it now. I have definitely kicked the hornet's nest. Okay, where is he? Yep, target. Target down. All right, let's go back inside, and we'll just sweep this whole place so we can get the heck out of Dodge, yeah? I mean, we're in it now. We may as well do it upright. Never leave behind anyone who can pick up a weapon against you.
Gone.
Okay. Piper, you and your nades. Yeah, way to hold my own. I know, I'm good. I got this. Ain't my first night at dance, nor is it my first day at the rodeo. You all good, baby girl? Check your load, honey. Okay, well, not seeing nobody else down here, but we're gonna have to clear this whole building, I guess. You son of, see what you made me start? Well, you didn't make me, I made me, but whatever. I just had enough of your mouth. Now we're in a flippin' war. See, this is literally how wars start. Okay, what do we got? Target! Target down. Okay, well, let's get the heck out of Dodge. We should be able to now, and I'll see you in a sec.
Oh, it got here before the Brotherhood.
Why do you think the Brotherhood is coming?
Oh, you don't know? We sent word to the castle. I assume they sent you. One of those Brotherhood whirlybirds buzzed us. Seemed to be scouting out the place. We didn't want to take any chances after we noticed them sniffing around. We thought they might come back to take out the artillery. Figured it was better to call for help before they attacked, and it was too late. Anything you can do to bolster our defenses is great. But just having you here is all we really need.
I'll do what I can.
Okay, good. Take whatever you can use to fortify the place.
Okay, I don't think our defenses need much work. We're pretty good that way. I've made sure of that at the beginning. Oh, we are in it now, man. We are in it now. Preston, where the heck are you, buddy? I don't know if he's my buddy anymore after the Institute, but there you go. Try and find him anyway. Oop, what's that? Okay, hold on. Okay, what's the name of that tune, eh? I do believe, so we shall go see what is and what ain't over here now. Have a little talk to the people. Oh, Preston, where the heck are you? Nope, nope, nope. Don't see you there. Jeez Louise. You're not Preston. You're not Preston. You're a settler, yeah? Okay. Dagnabbit, where is that man?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Nope. Okay. I don't want to trade. Wrong button. Okay, there. That's the settler I was talking
Excuse
to earlier.
Me.
Well, damn. We showed them, didn't we? I admit, I had my doubts we could stand up to them.
Showed them. Dude, we have just opened up a can of worms like you wouldn't believe. We got the fight of fights coming. Okay, well, I think as soon as I can't find Preston here, and we've set off the war between us and the Brotherhood now. Alright, yeah. Ain't no business as usual here, I don't think. See what is over at the homestead, and then I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna head for the castle, because that's, I would think, the obvious place to go next. All right, all quiet over here. Now, is Sean around? There we go.
Hey, Sean.
Did you find what I needed?
Well, yeah, I did.
Got it right here.
Perfect. Thanks. I promise I'll do something cool with it. And look what I made earlier. It's for you. Do you like it?
Double barrel shotgun.
You could sell it to someone else.
Mini tri barrel. Gatling laser. Hokey doodles, kid. Wow, thanks. Okay.
Yeah?
Well, now, I,
Actually, I'll be back later.
Standing down.
Yeah, stand down, man. Okay, I got something to take care of.
Are you leaving?
And, yeah.
I like it when you're here.
I know, and I'm going to be back as soon as I can, man, but I just, I got to go do something, and I'm going to be gone for a little bit.
Identity confirmed.
And then I'll come back, pal.
This unit is ready to serve.
General, I think it's time to deal with the Brotherhood.
Okay. With our powers combined.
I agree. But it's going to be tough to fight their airship.
That's for sure. But I think I may have a way to take it out. I've been talking to Sturgis about using an artillery strike against the Bridwyn. The trick is, we need to target it from multiple directions to overwhelm their defenses. Sturgis figures that we already have enough artillery to do the job. So we're ready to strike whenever you give the word. The radio operator at the castle is standing by to transmit the order to fire on the Pridwin.
I'm glad we're finally taking the fight to those Brotherhood bastards.
Alrighty then.
General. All the settlements are reporting in. We're ready to fire at the Brotherhood airship on your order.
All the artillery is locked in on the Pridwin?
Yes, sir. We've transmitted the coordinates. All batteries are reporting code red, meaning they're ready to fire on our signal.
Give the signal to open fire.
Yes, sir.
The artillery is ready, General. The radio operator at the castle is standing by to transmit the order.
This is the castle. We have authorization for deliverance. Code blue. Repeat, Deliverance Phoenix. Code
identity
blue.
Confirmed.
Online signal. All batteries, report status. Battery 1 reporting in.
Okay.
Battery 2, roger that. Batteries 3 and 4, status blue, I copy.
One more.
Battery 5, reporting in.
Alrighty.
All batteries, prepare to fire on my mark. 5, 4, 3.
And it starts.
1, fire for effect.
She goes. Oh.
They had it coming. Should have never tried to lord it over the Commonwealth. That never ends well.
Confirm. The Pridwin is down. The Brotherhood threat to the Commonwealth.
Hold on.
Yep.
See if they have any fight left in them.
Oh, I imagine they do. I imagine they do.
Uh-oh. I guess they aren't as dumb as all that.
Holy shit. Here they come!
Brotherhood vertebrates incoming! Take cover and get ready for the fight of your lives! Time to finish the job on these sons of biscuit eaters!
Alert! Alert! Brotherhood vertebrates converging on the battle. This is Radio Freedom, bringing support from the castle. We have enemy forces.
Okay. All All right. Let's get this. Boys, trust me. There's no way that's over.
Here we go.
Yep, I told you. Okay, what do we got? Where are you? Wowzers.
Heck, what was
30%.
Hell yeah.
Oh, it ain't over yet, guys. It ain't over yet. There is no way. Okay. Where's the next one? There it is.
All right, here we go.
Never mind, Will, fire at the Brotherhood. Will didn't do nothing. The heck out of Dodge. Wowzers. Hey ho, hey ho, it's raining copters. Okay.
Shoot on sight. Live the brother.
Who's there?
Okay, come on, somebody's firing at something, guys. Let's go. Who is firing?
Noise detected. In range.
There you are.
Sure, we got more. It ain't over yet, guys. Where the heck are they? Yeah, and there they freaking go. Where are you? says it's down below.
Honor and glory.
Yeah, honor and glory this. Critical hit on you, buddy. There you go. Now you won't drown. Add this to your Victorium. Percent, guys. Okay. Keep a cool tool. She ain't over yet. I can hear him. Ah, there you are. We're almost there, guys. Piper, where are you, baby? You okay?
Don't think I won't hurt you.
That it? Are we done? Is it over? Of course, this is pretty much over before it began, but yeah.
No mercy! We've got company.
More incoming?
The Institute is gone.
Oh, with this again?
I guess I'm glad about that. But...
Oh, whatever. Give it a rest, Preston. It's done, man. I'm the bad guy. Get over it. Where's Ronnie? Okay. A little quick save here. Now, what do we got for info? Defend the castle, I've received it. Well, we're only at 90%, eh? Okay. I don't see how we're at 90%. Unless they got more coming.
Tough fight, but I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
Right.
This morning, the Brotherhood was sitting pretty with their airship and all their fancy vertibirds. I've got it from here, General. I don't think anyone's going to be testing our mettle again anytime soon.
Yeah, well, it's kind of hard to bring us down when there's no enemies left, is there? I don't know. Let's go find Preston wherever he is.
After battle report.
earlier report. Minutemen artillery batteries have destroyed the Brotherhood of Steel's airship in a surprise attack. The Brotherhood launched all their remaining forces against the castle, but I am very happy to report that they have been decisively defeated. It was unfortunate that we were forced into war against the Brotherhood. They were heroes to so many across the Commonwealth after they took on the Institute and destroyed it. But sadly, they decided to use their power to tyrannize the people of the Commonwealth rather than helping us. Thanks to the bravery and sacrifice of Minutemen from all across the Commonwealth, the Brotherhood threat has been eliminated. We've seen now just how strong we can be when we stand together, strong enough to defeat the Brotherhood of Steel with all their military might. The Commonwealth is now free to set its own course for the first time in centuries. Let's make the most of this opportunity. We'll now return to our normal broadcasting. Keep those dials set to Radio Freedom.
Yeah, and on that happy note...
I just need to trade gear with you.
Oh, yeah, I don't...
We've got to get the transmitter powered back up before I can get back to broadcasting.
Transmitter powered back up? Okay, there we go. Transmitter's back up, buddy. Where the heck is Preston? Okay, see what kind of reception I get from Preston this time.
Crop's been going pretty good lately.
Nice. Not in between the walls, are you? Yeah, okay.
We actually did it. We took down the Pridwin. I have to admit, I didn't really think it would work.
We took out the Pridwin, but what about the rest of the Brotherhood that wasn't on the airship?
The Pridwin was their nerve center and supply base. Without it, whatever's left on the ground won't pose much of a threat for long. Still, I can hardly believe we defeated the Brotherhood. All their technology and military hardware couldn't defeat the people of the Commonwealth standing together. It's a good lesson to remember. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Right. Well, my... I don't know. You and me both, pal. I'm not really into it right now. Carla!
Yes?
How are you, girl? Yeah.
I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
Yeah, yeah. There he is.
Are you leaving again? I like it when you're here.
Oh, I'm here right now, sure. Pal.
Hey, Dad, can you do something for me? Next time you're out doing stuff, can you look for something? I want to try building some new things. I'd like to have an old microscope, you know, to use for parts. I want to try and make something for you.
Right.
Sure thing, Sean.
Thanks, Dad.
Okay, oh man, I need a shower. Maybe I don't need a shower. Dog says I can't go in. Well, what do we think, people?
I heard about you Minutemen taking down that Brotherhood airship. Nice job.
If you say so. I don't know, personally. Necessary evil, I suppose. I don't know. Oh, there we go. Get up where I can breathe. Decent morning. So, my. Now let's have a look. What does it say in the data? Cleansing the land, da-da-da-da-da. Oh, come on, Nigel. Select. Oh, come on, Nigel. Select. Now, what do we got here? Nothing. Nothing, nothing, and nothing. Well, guys, what do we think? What have we learned? That absolute power corrupts absolutely? I think so. I mean, let's look at this in the larger picture. Let's go back to day one. Average guy, home from the wars, got the 2.5 nuclear family, fighting the good fight. Boom, the bombs drop. Suddenly he's in survival mode. Only to find when he wakes up, it's 200 years later, his wife's dead, they've stolen his son. So off we go on the quest. Now at this point, he's still an innocent man. Going out into the world, learning things for the first time. So he comes across people, you know, some friendly, some not. He needs something, so he takes it. Because that's the law of the land here. Is he still innocent? Or is he going through changes? Let's move along, you know. Come up to the gunners. Take them out. Go into town. Diamond City. You know, we meet Piper. Things progress over time. You know? Him and Piper get together, that's all good, right? You know, she's got a bit of a moral compass, kind of steers him wrong. She tells him when she doesn't like stuff. But him as a person, he's gotten stronger. He's got a little taste for, you know, if I need something, I can take it. So then we move along quest after quest, and quest by quest, he becomes stronger and more diligent and more forceful. You know, we meet up with Preston. Through him, we start taking out the enemy, you know, and onward and upward from there, you know. Finally, the Institute get involved there, only to find out that the son I'm looking for is the leader of the Synth Corps, you know. So we go through those changes and what have you and what have you, and then I end up taking out the Synths for the Brotherhood. Moving along, doing our thing, you know. Now I'm starting to feel a little brave and cocky, I suppose, you know. Got all that power. And, you know, look where it's got us. Through Nick Valentine, through all of that, you know. Going through instead of talking to people, choosing to shoot them. All the way up to now, to where we've finally destroyed the Brotherhood, who, again, I'm, you know, the leader, not the leader, but I'm up in the ranks, was. So what have we learned? Well, I think we've learned that absolute power corrupts absolutely. And I think we've learned that war never changes. Only the location. Well, guys, I'm going to wrap it up here. I'm done. I'm going to just start living my life. Me, Piper, Sean. So, in the meantime and in between time, my friends, brightest blessings. Love and light, yeah? You be good to each other now, eh? Do me a favor. You go tell somebody you love them. Make their day better. Hey, you'll feel better for doing it. Okay. Love to you all. See you in the funny papers.